And welcome back, everyone. We are here for episode 3 of our Pacific FC Football Manager 2022 save. A couple of notes just to catch up on. Morel completed the signing, so he is now a part of the squad. And then I put in a loan offer for Cameron Habibula, who is a Whitecaps prospect. This is a move that happened in real life, so I decided to go ahead and try and get that move through. So, just a quick rundown of the day, for some emails, it's kickoff, a couple of clubs have already played, I think, but Fortune Cavalry, they are the top two teams in the league, and so, rightly so, their game of the day, and we're kind of sitting in the middle here. But decent turnout, that's good. This is out at Ottawa, at TD Place. 4,500 tickets, that's pretty good. It has room for 24,000. This is also used by a football team, Canadian football team. So that's why it's 24,000. Alright. Worry about doing that. Okay. Head coach debut. Obviously, first competitive game. We are the favorites. It's nice. No selection problems. Here we go. Gabriel Bitar. I did offer him the full contract in the last episode, I believe. So, he could be injury prone, but he's going to be a fringe player anyways, which is exactly what I was looking for in a striker. So I think that leaves us the two squad spots.
Yeah.
And then with Habibula, he's going to be another mainly left-sided player. So I'm looking for a guy. Well, he's left and central, so I'm looking for the other guy to be more of a midfielder, and then a guy who can slot in on that right side and essentially in the attacking mid. So I'm looking for just like a guy that can play in one of these spots and still slot into one of these.
Could we really like to discuss? So this is kind of what some of these look like. Yeah, I prefer him to play centrally. Alfred's pissed 70% last time. This is quite a bit. I'm going with this V. If they at least accept the money, then I'll accept that. I'll probably have to put him down the left, mainly. As long as I give him a start, I'll bring him off the bench, essentially, which would be fine. He did want to move. A lot of emails. So this guy right here, Ollie Bassett, former player, another big loss. They had several players move on within the league, which is fine, but I think the team that was just champions lost their head coach. It's going to be a really interesting team to watch.
Let's go get a first chance.
Especially if we're going to be doing a few matches in an episode, we're going to need things to speed up. Spills it.
Oh, we're already up 2-2. I didn't even realize that.
Oh, no.
This is the second one. That's a big spell.
Oh my god, that was so lucky.
Track me down the back. Tiki-Tok-Tok.
That's good.
Four colors, I was doing a big pickup down that red side. Yeah, let's get back to the question. Score on his debut against his
Strangers.
I didn't think that was gonna go in. I was in the middle of a drink. That was incredible.
2-2 draw. They deserved it at the end. Yeah, they had more shots. Yeah, the shot on target. We control possession. The pass passing. But at the end of the day, that should have been when it comes to games, by the way. But
All right. So Cameron Habibula is going to be joining us on loan. This is very good.
Very good.
Let's get into this game.
Covering on crisis has been an issue for us. Again.
Try and work the ball.
Yeah, look at those shots coming from outside. I'm just disappointed. To the midfielders. Thank you.
Just trying, get the morale,
See if we can start and start
making something out of this game.
Hitting the hour mark.
Who's
having a howler?
Oh, don't tell me we're gonna lose this one now. Probably should have made some changes.
We should have won.
We should have got a goal.
First defeat.
No wins.
This is not starting out well.
Next game here, and probably the end of the episode.
So right now, I'm looking at signing this winger forward.
I can play across the other talking about the line that I'm looking to
fill out.
So
as you can see right now, he wants to get a bit of money.
It's expensive.
Alright, let's get into this game here. Alright, let's get a win today.
Too terribly.
Attack is amazing. Okay, position.
There's a chance.
Four yellows.
God, oh my god.
All five changes.
Oh my god.
Change up that formation.
Change up that formation as well.
No familiarity. Really close.
Really close.
A former player. A former VC. Oh. That was a big block.
Don't think we're gonna be getting anything out of this game.
Penalty, great.
Well, that's that game.
Thanks for joining us today.
Kind of a disappointing start to the season.
Four minutes have been played. Come on. Whistle, grab.
Disappointing game.
We've got Forge next.
Edmonton.
And
York.
I go through those. We'll see. Maybe one of the games
maybe
is
one
a little
of the
bit
games
boring.
Is a little bit
we'll
boring.
See what happens.
We'll see what happens. But
not the greatest start to the season. Thanks again.
I'm the average bro.
I'm the average bro.
Club North.
And we'll see you next time.